contact with Visegrad Relay was lost last night. All signals flatlined at 2600 hours. I responded with trooper fire teams, which have since been declared MIA.
And now you're sending us.
The Office of Naval Intelligence believes deployment of a Spartan team is a gross misallocation of valuable resources. I disagree.
Commander.
So that's our new number six.
Cat, you read his file?
Only the parts that weren't covered in black ink.
Anyone claim responsibility, sir?
Oni thinks it might be the local insurrection. 5 months ago, they pulled a similar job on Harmony. Hit a relay to take out our eyes and ears, then stole two freighters from dry dock. That cannot happen here. Reach is too damn important. I want that relay back online, Noble One.
Sir, consider it done.
Then I'll see you on the other side. Holland out.
Lieutenant.
Commander, sir.
I'm Carter, Noble Team's leader. That's Cat, Noble Two, Meal and George, Four and Five. You're riding with me, Noble Six.
Not gonna lie to you, Lieutenant. You're stepping into some shoes the rest of the squad would rather leave unfilled. Me, I'm just happy to have Noble back up to full strength. Just one thing. I've seen even the parts the Oni sensors didn't want me to. I'm glad to have your skill set. But we're a team. That lone wolf stuff stays behind. Clear?
Got it, sir.
Welcome to Reach.
Listen up, Noble Team. We're looking at a downed relay outpost 50 clicks from Visegrad. We're gonna introduce ourselves to whoever took it out, and then Cat's gonna get it back online.
Get me under the hood, Commander.
Sir, why would rebels want to cut off Reach from the rest of the colonies?
You got a chance, maybe you can ask them, George.
Commander, we just lost our signal with HQ.
Backup channels?
Searching. Nada. Can't say what's jamming us.
You heard her. Dead zone confirmed. Command will not be keeping us company this trip.
I'm lonely already.
Shoot down attempts are likely, so keep your distance.
Yes, sir.
Let's stay focused. Watch your sectors.
There's the communications outpost.
Beacon a distress beacon.
Could be the missing troopers. Let's check it out. Put us down on the bluff. June, I want your eyes on the sky.
Sir.
Let's go, Six. All right, Noble Team, spread out. Watch the approach.
Structure point 34 looks clear from this angle.
distress beacons coming from just south of here, Commander. We're close.
Roger that. Eyes peeled. Found the beacon. Make out any ID?
Negative, but it's military.
So where are all the troopers?
Why are we not seeing explosives residue?
Noble 3, can you confirm any EX residue in the area?
Negative, sir.
Plasma, maybe.
Can't be. Not on reach.
There's a lot of blood on the ground. All right, Noble, looks like there's nothing here. Let's move on.
Smoke at the next structure, boss.
Circle west and check it out. Noble team, you have permission to engage.
But be selective. We don't need to telegraph for presence.
Level 6, move into the house. Go in quiet. I'm right behind you. Noble leader, I'm seeing heat sinks in the structure ahead.
Move!
On your knees, now!
They're not rebels, they're farmers. Look at them.
Ask them what they're doing here.
Mit kres de kit.
McNamar got took in Honley.
Hiding, sir.
Take Nab Adya, Asomsidot, Isha Chodladyat. She called us as
neighbors were attacked last night.
Fira that
he heard screams, gunfire. Stopped around sunrise. Says something in the fields killed his son.
Something.
Commander, be advised. I'm reading heat signatures in that structure directly east of your position. Over.
Copy that. Get them back inside.
Osman Tom Beverly. Garrick.
Damn.
Fill me in, Commander. What are you seeing? Over.
We've got military casualties, two of the missing troopers. Looks like they were interrogated. It's messy. Move. Watch your motion tracers.
What the hell is that?
June, you see anything?
Negative. Thermal's clean.
I see movement outside your structure.
Noble 2, move up to the west.
Yeah. We're about
to
be cover. Flanked.
Contact, contact. Spartans, assist.
Here we go.
They're headed into the west.
through the basement. Move down to the lower level.
More targets.
Contact.
Noble leader, enemy dropships inbound. Falcon, moving to assist.
Stand down. Contacts neutralized.
Contacts? It's the damn Covenant.
Cheer up, big man. This whole valley just turned into a free fire zone.
Cat, we gotta warn Holland. I need you at that relay outpost now.
Boss, I'm showing more activity to the east.
Copy that, June. We're on it. Six, you got point.
Six and I will run interference on the ground. We'll meet you at the outpost.
Noble 3,
requesting airlift. Over.
Get to work, Noble. Noble.
Weapons free.
Whoa.
Area secure, sir.
They got me zeroed.
Covering fire.
Noble Leader, I'm seeing heat sigs in the structure ahead.
He's trying to disengage.
Here I come!
That's a nice work, Spartan. Nicely done. Looks like we're clear, Lieutenant.
Boss, I'm showing more activity to the east. Advise you check it out.
Roger, 3. We're en route.
Got visual.
Going hot.
I'm under fire.
Firing.
That's why they pay us the big bucks.
Keep it up, kid.
Heavy fire in my position!
Laying down heavy fire!
Distress signal.
Mayday, 3 Charlie 6. Does anyone read?
You were attacked by Covenant forces. The Covenant is on Reach. I repeat, the Covenant is on Reach.
The troopers?
Let's move, Six. We gotta find the source of that distress call.
No disrespect, but don't we have more important things to do than round up strays?
We don't leave people behind. You see those troopers, you let me know.
Noble Leader, I'm seeing possible friendly forces under attack, south of your position. Over.
We're under attack. I repeat, Mayday. Mayday, 3 Charlie 6. We are under attack by the Covenant. I got wounded. Cannot hold this position.
We need to find those troopers now. Contact.
Yeah? You stay right there.
Gage.
Take your round.
Evac transport, keep your distance. Six, hold position. Clear an LZ.
Spartans. Corporal Travis, sir. 3 Charlie. It's the Covenant.
We know, Corporal. Let's get you out of here.
Be advised, we got hostile dropship inbound.
Lay into the
light the Covenant!
Transport. LZ is clear. Move in for evac.
Affirmative. Transport inbound.
Troopers, hop that bird on the double. Pilot, stay close. Watch for hostile air. Something. Let's roll.
Noble 2, sit rep.
We're at the relay outpost. Doors locked. Mechanism's been flash fused.
Can you beat it?
I dial up my torch, cut the way through. Gonna take some time.
Okay. We're en route to your location.
making rounds!
Gotta get sighted.
Approaching the comm outpost. LZ's a little hot, sir.
Longer than I hoped, Commander. I've cut about halfway through the door.
Contact!
Clear, sir. Control room. Go easy. Number six, search that body.
Where's the rest of your unit?
We got split. I don't think they... It sounded bad on the comms.
All right, Corporal. Stay put. We'll get you a combat surgeon.
Damn. Plasma damage.
Found something.
I'll take that, Six. Not your domain.
I got a live one over here.
Come on. Out you come.
Many an evening. How do big.
It's all right. We're not going to hurt you.
You're in.
George.
I got her. Keep still, and I'll release you.
Meg, eat Vanak.
What's the status? Over.
We've been engaged. Bad guy coming out!
Oh,
at Tango Group Anthony. Permission to pursue.
Negative four, stay on the entrance. Two, handle her. Five and six, clear the hole.
There's more. Flush them out. I've got you covered. There's more. Flush them out. I've got you covered.
That one's damaged goods.
There's more. Flush them out. I've got you covered.
Repositioning.
There's more. Flush them out. I've got you covered.
come.
Noble 5 reporting. Targets neutralized.
Cat needs you to reset a junction. Do it and get back here.
How long?
Question of my life. If the question is, when will the station be back online? 2 weeks, earliest. This is plasma damage. All major uplink components are fried.
2 minutes is too long.
Which is why I'm splicing into the main overland bundle to get you a direct line to Colonel Holland. You're in my light, Commander.
Find out what she knows.
What's your name? Do you live around here? Arnevim George.
Shara.
Shara? Se potrozumev. Your accent sounds familiar. Shopron?
Tengari.
Friend of yours?
Father.
Shainalong. I'm sorry.
Why would you be?
Big man forgets what he is sometimes.
She just lost her father. She needs a full psychiatric workup.
She's not the only one.
Lock it down, both of you. Get her on her feet. The body stays here.
Thank you, sir.
Signal. It's patchy, but it's there.
I'll take it.
Let's not touch anything. You wouldn't want to ground this place.
I'm barely getting you. What's your situation? Over.
Colonel, this is Noble One. There are no rebels. The Covenant are on reach. Acknowledge?
Come again, Noble One. Did you say Covenant?
Affirmative. It's the Winter Contingency.
May God help us all.
Advised Kilo 33 and Kilo 34, your current LZ is too hot. Roger that. Dot, stand by to receive and respond.
Yes, Commander. Coordinates received. Initiate immediate course correction. The Office of Naval Intelligence Sword Base is presently under siege from a Corvette-class Covenant vessel. Due to the sensitive nature of this facility, use of orbital rounds has been, for the moment, prohibited. Regrettably, my efforts to obtain relevant data on enemy forces have been unsuccessful. However, current defensive forces are insufficient. Oni has requested Team Noble's direct intervention to help secure Sword Base.
All right, people. We're stuck with that ship for the time being. Let's focus on the hostile infantry. Give those troopers a hand. Cat 6, you're out here. George Emil, you're next. Get prepped.
Let's move, Lieutenant.
track the attack on Sword Base. Find out what we're dealing with.
Roger that. We're in your strike team.
In position.
Spartans, hostiles north.
Coming to you.
Let's knock some heads, Lieutenant.
Tango, tons of tangos. Advance on that position.
Noble 2 to Sword Control. Courtyard is clear. Over.
Head for the main gate to the east. I'll brief you as you go.
Sword Control, I see a target locator. Any artillery support in the area?
Limited, but we'll prioritize whatever you need, ma'am.
Sword Control, I see a target locator. Any artillery support in the area?
Limited, but we'll prioritize whatever you need, ma'am. Three Echo 5-7, headed back to base, but we've got enemy tangos on our six. How come?
Incoming. How's the battle out there?
Multiple enemies.
an inbound transport 6.
Station has its own comms array. That should bring us back online with command. Airview base has an anti-air battery that will help clear the skies.
AA gun is to the west, comms array is to the east. Let's roll. Good call. Let's get comms first. Hope that comms array has a working generator.
Engaging local contact mode!
Ready to the area for generator
signal. Stay on target!
Check the back, Nova.
Just keep me steady, I'll take care of the rest. Hope that comms array has a working generator. Let's search the area for a generator.
Shadow, dog.
Okay, generator is up and running. Find that comms array. Should be up high.
Heavy blow!
Six. Comms array up and running. Now let's head for Airview Base and get that AA gun online.
Spartans, this is Sword Control. Thought you could use some mobile firepower.
Always.
Take that hog, Suits.
Spartan team, what's the ETA on that AA gun?
On our way now. It's Vault 6. On our way now. It's Vault 6. On our way now. It's Vault 6. Up a power source. We're close to the AA gun.
Okay.
should be a reset control somewhere to get it online.
Thank you.
Be advised. Covenant Corvette moving into position. Cat, six. Get here quick. We'll meet you inside.
Revenant on the way. Enemy ghost incoming. Six, incoming. Incoming. You move out.
We're stalled at the Tower Atrium. Cat, where are you?
Opening the gate now. We have to go through the security office.
Elevator, Lieutenant. Take it.
What's your step?
Corvette's hitting this base hard.
Where's our orbital support? Got to be four platforms that could take it out with a single mac round.
Welcome to the Office of Naval Intelligence. I'm only
I doubt that very much.
Tell them in front, you saw it!
6, head upstairs and assist Emil. George, make sure he gets there.
Depend on it.
Space apart. What's the situation, Noble?
Can't do this on my own. Need another Spartan up here. 6, get to the top floor and assist Emil. Six. Watch down low.
way we get it done, Spartan.
Noble team, longswords are inbound and ready to push. Orbital defense is standing by to take the shot.
Beautiful, ain't it? Someone should take a picture. Nice work, by the way.
I aim to please.
5, 6. Get down to the science wing. Dr. Halsey wants a debrief and command saying we're all hers.
Repeat? Sounded like you said Halsey.
I did.
Copy that, on our way. Don't need command to tell me. Been all hers half my life.
I requested your assistance, Commander, and do not need a report on events that occur on my own doorstep. What I do require is a detailed account of your previous engagement. George, it's been too long.
Mom.
What have you done with my armor?
Just some additions I've made.
Indeed. Visigrad Relay. Its data center was home to one of my xeno-archaeologists, Professor Laszlo Sorvad. Perhaps you could shed some light on his death.
If he was a civilian male in his mid-60s, he died with a Covenant energy sword through his abdomen.
Elites, then?
They engaged us as well. It was just after we found your scientist's daughter, Mom. She was hiding in the...
Irrelevant. The Elites. Tell me more about them.
3. Zealot class. One got Bias, the leader, from the looks of him.
Zealots. You're certain?
Their armor configuration matched.
Shield strength, too.
I gave the order not to pursue. Our primary objective was to get the station's relay back online.
Your primary objective, Commander? Are you a puppet or a Spartan?
Ma'am?
There are those at Oni, myself included, who believe the Covenant dispatch elite advanced teams to hunt down artifacts of value to their religion. Survivor account suggests such teams are small, nimble, and almost always zealot class. No doubt they came to the station for the abundance of Oni excavation data stored there. And you let them get away.
Data retrieval was not a command directive. Even had we known, we had other more urgent matters to attend to.
Like warning the planet.
Professor Sorvad's final entry in his field notes made reference to a latchkey discovery. Latchkey. Not a word he would use lightly. So let's hope that the data module your lieutenant commander stole contains it.
Cat?
Before you ask, I was alerted the moment you attempted to access its contents, as I am with any unauthorized tap. That data is classified Tier 1. I could send you to the brig for interfering with my work.
Maybe you'd like to join her.
I'm sorry?
We're currently under emergency planetary directive, winter contingency. I'm sure you're familiar with the punishment for civilian interference with the Spartan deployment.
Are you threatening me, Commander?
Just making a reading suggestion, ma'am. Let's move, Noble Team.
Mom?
That will be all, George.
Recon Team Bravo reporting in. 3 and 6 in position.
It's starting to get crowded up here, Cat.
Then we're closing in. Support any Covenant structures or devices. Direct action may be necessary.
Copy that. When Cat runs an op, direct action is always necessary. Here, you may need these. High velocity, armor piercing. They'll take the hat off an elite at 2,000 yards. And they ain't cheap. I'll be in touch.
Recon Bravo. The sector ahead is dark to electronic surveillance.
Covenant can block our instruments?
So it would seem. The command wants to know what they're hiding.
Elite is yours. Do it quiet. Recon Bravo to Noble 2. Stand by for contact report.
Standing by to copy, over.
We have eyes on multiple hostiles patrolling a settlement. This what we're looking for, Cat?
Negative. Too small. You're not in the dark zone yet. Engage at your own discretion, but keep moving.
You heard us, Six. Drop those tangos. Incoming. Looks like you really pissed them off. Heads up, Phantom coming in. Keep firing!
Thank you.
under fire!
Clear.